removal through the ingestion pathogen in blood. The other strains of the E. coli include the ONT, the somatic, the 170 antigen, which has the antigen, which can the flagellate antigen has the capsule, and antigen has the E. antigen. The many antigen of these strains. Okay, E. coli is responsible for three types of infection of human. Internal disease, enteritis, neonatal meningitis, and uterine infection. Okay, in the stomach infection, enterococci genitali, it produces the enterotoxin, the heparin and heparin toxin. The heparin toxin stimulates the adenylate surface, which the intercellular outpouring of fluid, including potassium from cyclic AMP. The parasite into the gut is a watery diarrhea. And heat stable toxin is to increase intercellular CGM cyclic and light cycle and causes watery diarrhea. It can produce the soundtrack infection at these neurotoxins. Okay, the clinical. Okay, this is a new topic. I'm trying to simplify this topic. You all have these common of the enteritis and enterococci. We overview the basics of this different causes, different real viral parasitic causes of the enterococci. Clinical finding with intestine, what is watery or bloody diarrhea? By the 057 trend, and major problem kya hai enterotoxin, that is the site AMP. But when see the stool in the labor, there is a no RBC and WBC in the stool. So this is a watery one clinic finding. The sugar toxin, it affects entire gut, so it releases the red cell stool and schistocyte on the stool. It can cause tract infection, neonatal meningitis, but here we discuss the enteritis. Okay, this topic is the enterocolitis. So we will discuss the enteritis with other clinical manifestations of the E. coli. Remember, urinary infection, neonatal meningitis, neonatal sepsis. Okay, what is the treatment rate? As although it's based on the symptomology, the dehydration, urine fluid treatment is the primary treatment. Antibiotics are not used except in the severe diseases. Disease that is based on the system stage, like urinal, if it is the sepsis, you can use antibiotic. Prevention, good hygiene, hand washing, and lavish contact with the others after and drinking, after changing diaper, and should separate contaminated thing and isolate the infection from the children and health individuals. Psychotoxicity is a Shigella also enterocolitis. The species is enterocolitis. The enterocolitis is caused by the dysentery. Of the bloody dark. So, Shigella and the, you can define it by the blood. Okay, some important properties of the Shigella, these are the most gram negative parts, and it can destroy the salmonella. So they produce gas from the fermentation of the laboratory. And they do not produce H2S and non salmonella. All Shigella, the ONT polysaccharide cell walls, and they are divided into the four groups, B, C, and D. They are divided on the basis of protein into the four groups, A, C, and D. What is the pathogenesis? Almost pathogenesis are same, all the causes of the enterocolitis by the other viruses. Shigella causes exclusively in GI tract, gastrointestinal tract. Also called GI and liver sepsis. In the GI tract, it produces bloody diarrhea by invading the cells because of dysbilirium and colon. It invades cells of mucosa. Local inflammation and accompanied by ulcers and organs rarely penetrate through the wall or the bloodstream. Salmonella can create the wall. So you can use Salmonella also the clinical findings and by the basis of the pathogenesis. Incubation period 4 symptoms begin with an abdominal pain, diarrhea, and then better and the blood and mucus. This is a diagnosis of Shigella. Shigella form the non-lactose fermented culinary colonies on the colonies, the agar. Okay, as we all know, that cultures are the important for bacterial identification in the report. One adjunct to the laboratory diagnosis is having blue stain of the fecal sample to determine the whether it are present or not. If there is a blood in the stool, there is an infection, so you should check for the neutrophils and the red cells in the stool sample. You should remember Shigella from the non-lactose fermented colorless colonies on the Purkinje, the EMBR. What is the treatment? As you all know, treatment is a fluid electrolyte treatment. In cases, no antibiotic is indicated, but in severe cases, you can do the prophylaxis as a drug twice. So, fluid and electrolyte replacement and severe cases, you should go to prophylaxis. Prevention, same for the proper disposal, combination of and the personal hygiene, no vaccine, then prophylactics. Okay. One is a whooping cholera. It is a major cause in the part of the world. Whooping cholera, the main pathogen in the gene is a cause of the cholera. And the Vibrio hemolytic causes diarrhea associated with the eating raw. A seafood. Okay, what are the properties of the, just remember these important diseases about diagnosis. The important for viral purpose and sickness. And important properties are cold. Gram negatives. These are the curve-shaped gram blots. We will call it due to the nature of the viral antigen. It is divided into groups on cell wall antigen. The oven causes the epidermal disease, and the on oven organism causes the spread disease. Are the non-pathogenic. So, danger the oven. Vibrio-cholerae created by the contamination of hotel food, primarily from human source. Humans have been symptomatic either in the infant period. And in animal reservoir are the shoots and oyster vision of adequate can prevent the disease. These are the different primary sites of infection. And these are when we are seeing a Vibrio, it mainly the intestinal infection and other Vibrio alginolytics causing the infection. Escape G, a Vibrio fecus, intestinal mentioned about the bibliographies, but bibliographies of Israel and infection. Clinic finding, as you all know, worldwide is large volume, is a hallmark of the poor. There are two red cells are excess in the often applied more blood when there is no pain and suffering symptom, refer to the marquee hydration. There is a marked hydration, fluid and electrolyte can be chronic in the region. Reported against the of the diary is the color of the diary group in the bibliogra. These colonies of the bibliogra color leaves and the leaves agar because lactose fermented sweet. Colonies and the oxidase positive. These are chemical reactions. We can proceed or three differentiate the different organs because many doesn't have the colonies and the colonies are also the colorless colony colonies is the colony the vibrio colony this organism oxidase treat against is the repeat of the electrolyte either old or the intravenously and glucose into the solution enhance the water and electrolyte. Antibiotics such as cyclin not safe. They do in the duration of symptoms. It means the symptomatic. Prevention against clean water, hygiene, and the clean supply. Poor drugs available for cholera. And use of the cyclin for prevention effect in the close contacts. Prevent the spread of the major damage. Remember, there are the oral vaccines that people call and use of tablets for the prevention effective in the close context. Fourth one, pyrobacter, which causes the enterocolitis. Compared to urinary, frequent cause enterocolitis, especially in children. And also causes systemic infections, species of campylobacter causes systemic infection for the bacteria. It is a more common bacterial pathogen causes the trichinellia and more infection associated with the incubating chicken. Okay, pathogens domestic and the cattle, chicken are the source of for the transmission of fecal food and water to medium and feces are the sources of the infection. Enterocolitis are found in for the bloody stool with a fecal active trend. Campylobacter, and you can find watery. Smelling here for it, blood is accompanying the fever and abdominal. As a infection, mostly bacteria and the bacteria into the it can do the bacteria sepsis and symptom of bacteria fever and AIDS. These are the pathology in the infection by WPs. Is a vicious aggregate in ribs. Then erythromycin performs successfully the campylobacter urinary enterocolitis. Your choice for intestinal is the amylocyte. Remember erythromycin for the enterocolitis and the or bacteria. Myoglycosides. Prevention of vaccine or is it prevention for disposal of the and the person hygiene or the Then membrane is pseudomembranitis by the cross deficit, although referred to the antibiotic associated colitis or antibiotic associated diarrhea. Toxin by the cross deficit, it is most commonly in the hospital patient, and toxin by the cross deficit, the ribosomes of the small TPAs such as HO and disruption of the anterior cytoskeleton. Hypertension loss of hypertension beta cytokines, and it causes apoptosis. Apoptosis the membrane cells. Okay, this is the membrane colitis by the protein deficit causes the apoptosis. This is the pseudomembranous colitis. This filtration fails and the apoptosis of the cells. The membranitis. Immediate Clostridium difficile colitis is present with Clostridium difficile, cramping, fever, cytosis in most cases. Fecal side and upper lymphatic closely blood is real. So you can see the leaves and often in this sample, the fresh is very rare in the infection Clostridium difficile. Most of the Clostridium difficile acute colitis accomplished by detection of toxin rather than culture. There is important differentiating for the Clostridium difficile is the detection of this toxin rather than culture, and is supported by statistic histological find as leads in the culture histopathology. And hydrazole vancomycin are effective treatment of Clostridium difficile. Hydrazole are vancomycin. Although microbial infection, the tuberculosis is more common cause of pulmonary infection in our population. So these include the microbial species, including the microbial tuberculosis, microbacterium pobius, microbial avium, especially involve the gastrointestinal tract, primarily part of the disseminated infection. Endemic areas, including in Pakistan, annual tuberculosis is present for decades. So it is another called enterocolitis, the microbacterium pobius. A microbacterium tend to occur within the cytoplasm, a tender lamina propria oocytes. As sheet-like portion of the side, it fills the lamina propria small inches and covers the lymphatic vessels leading to malabsorption. Microbacterium causing the malabsorption causes the enterocolitis. In the histiocyte and in cell, this is the excessive. Now coming to the salmonella, as you all know, salmonella causing the enterocolitis typhoid fever. It is from the area family the Enterobacteria genus of the salmonella. Okay, does anyone know about typhoid malaria? Why typhoid malaria is the most common in Africa? Anyone tell me? Is there any identical typhoid malaria most prevalent in the America? Famous example of typhoid malaria was a fourth responsible for infecting at least 8 people killing 5 highly carrier was a great risk for the public. Because typhoid the food had the carrier, it transmits the infection to persons and kills 5 infected 70 people. This is antigen infection. It has as antigen or somatic and with some species the antigen also the flagella and boiling destroys antigen. So water destroys these salmonella. What is the kinesis? That's filter through the action as the microbial tie it to the lamina and then the phagocytosis the polymorphophagic. Then it enters mesenteric lymph nodes, the thoracic and goes to the bloodstream. And it causes anemia, it is the organ. Once it causes the clinical illness, patient will be the food abdomen. So it can be the bacteria through pathogenesis. What is for the liposomes? Isolation of the bacilli for the diagnosis of the typhoid. Diagnosis for the of the antibodies and record food is okay, some points but take early in the blood culture positive in the first week 80%, second 75% in the patient first week and had blood culture, it can 90% it at the second it presents it positive 75% if in the week it even 60% in prison you in the week later those positive only 20% cases. Treatment is based on methodology including electrolyte placement. If test of choice for take electrolyte either softer or separate. Preventive measures, common infection by the personal hygiene measures, proper history, culture, food sample, food and drug care, and hygiene is sterilization of the proper cleaning of the body acts and all important to dismiss anemia. So here the criteria, if there is an infection, you can look in the chat. Any so common virus causes the enterocolitis. The norovirus, is the half of gastroenteritis outbreak is a common cause of this gastroenteritis. It has incubation period affected individual nausea, vomiting, vomiting, abdominal, but morphology is specific and disease is salivating. So, remember, norovirus causes a food half of all gastroenteritis outbreak short into create patient with the nausea, vomiting, abdominal pain, and disease limited. Second, the rotavirus, as you all know, the rotavirus is one of the viruses for the cell-related gastroenteritis. Full stone dose of the dramatic at from the not uncommon in developing in Pakistan, India, Bangladesh. Transmission of the virus primarily fecal oral spit through close to person and contact or communicate by once a virus established by the one in the sea virus in the villus skin, in the decreased intestinal absorption of sodium glutamate in water and decreased number of intestinal days. And so, proximity results in the isochronic area. It is the isochronic area. Viral growth, which has not seen replicate the virus, it causes increased intestinal absorption of the sodium glutamate. So, between the virus and replacement of fluid and electrolyte is a main treatment in the rotavirus. Parasitic causes the gastroenteritis and propolis, it includes ascaris, astrocytes, form and cysts, including the platforms. Form drama protozoa. This all is the enteritis. This is the nematode. It infects 1 billion individuals worldwide. As a result of medical overtransmission, just attach in the same larva penetrate the intestine mucosa and migrate into the mucosa, migrate. Relation to the liver, creating the hepatic abscess. And the stem cell is goes to lung. In lungs, coughing, it can re-injected to the movement that goes into the intestine, causing the enteritis. The lung is the aspirus mitis. Hemosis might the detection of bats in the now, the stroma leaves in the weakly contaminated grounds and stain the unbleached skin. And through the unbleached skin, it spreads through the lung, the trachea, and via our sorrow, then mature the adult form in the stream. It goes through the unbroken skin, migrates through the lungs, to the trachea, sorrow, and into the adult stream. Ringloid infection persists for life and increases individual. Overwhelming infection. Third one, Necrotizing American and the Encolobium duodenum. These are the forms. They larva infiltrate through skin, goes into larva mature and it will larva through the skin and through the it soils and duodenum larva mature and larva attached. Causes the blood to produce. Hookworm causes the iron anemia. Hookworm is leading iron deficiency anemia in our part of the body. Action of eggs in food is a use of diagnosis. So, this is the detection of the eggs in the. Another user is the ground embryo. It is a common pathogenic parasite human that spread fecally contaminated water, acidic, and stomach cessation occur in profuscular relief. It favors acidic environment of the stomach, giardia lamina cessation occur in profuscular relief. In giardia infection, called immunosuppression, stomach gluten is mainly often a fracture. So you and all do immunosuppression. Individual severely affected by the own infections. And a people which work on EBSs and it's the old hospital. This is affected and it's prolonged. And anti-dipper attack colonic apathy in which doses in creeps. And go to the laminar area. and causes a flower pulsar. Remember, it is important for it causes tissue damage to the flower pulsar with a narrow nape and a face. First, penetrate this vessel and applies to the liver produce that about 40% of patients with dysentery. Coming with liver abscess, which is 10% in the diet. May you remember, it causes the colitis and causes the liver abscess. And create the like shape also narrow neck and brown face. This is all of the group colitis. Now coming to sign ischemia and the color ischemia. Now we talk about the colitis. Homeoporin often affect the elderly. Antibiotics are more 60 to 60 years. Ischemic colitis are non-active and is common disease. Shunting away from the system may contribute to a condition in the mechanism unknown for ischemic colitis. Patient ischemia occurs to the arterial artery. From the vessel. Okay, I'm just showing the potential side of the ischemia. This experience in the artery, if there is a blockage in the artery, it's the ischemia on this. This is different blood supply to the colon. Here are two types of the ischemic colitis. Fulminant ischemic colitis, subacute ischemic colitis. Types of ischemic colitis, including the venous ischemic colitis, a complete of the arterial causes the fall in front and gang. And second, ischemic colitis, impairment of arterial supply, leading to hemorrhagic action of both of which are it is only possible. And then the transient colitis, transient impairment of arterial supply, with the partial most common transient is colitis. This is transient or the partial. This is based on activities involved in newly and segment transient. For segment, the result of thrombosis involves a superior trick artery, more common than small balls, depending on the genetic blood. So, first is due to the thrombosis and transient due to the hypoperfusion. Acute for ischemic is it on activity patient present with pain, limping the lower portion of the bloody dilated colon sign of pregnancy the agonist symptoms is rapid. It is acute for ischemic colitis features and diagnostic strategy specific serum for the ischemia, abdominal thrombin, thumping from the subdural hemorrhage edema. Okay, the thumb painting, impression, indication in the ear filled human parts of mucosal filtration, and it results in the thumb imprinting due to the ischemia, due to the hemorrhage and the edema. It causes thumbprint. It can give the of the ischemia and scope and scope detect ulceration, viability, bleeding. And these are the history for the ischemic colitis, including the 16 hemodialysis, hypertension, hyperemia, diabetes, depression, inducing body. factors rather than predictive of any course. Okay, this is a cost view. This on the left side, this normal colon, on ischemic colon, edema, exudate. Maybe there is a stretch of the fossa, there is a exudate. Then the endoscope view of the edema, exudate, exudation in white colon. Management of the ischemic suspected should be considered. Ingrained colitis evidence of perfusion by the surgery as soon as the patient is stabilized. Always consider the ischemic colitis, the elderly patient. If imprinting of the coronary plan abdominal on abdomen suggests the ischemic colitis, surgery. Consultations did all suspect ischemic colitis. These are the references. Thank you so much. If any question asks, start the lead, let's say some issues, IT issues. So you can ask me question or you can give me address. Any question asked in the box. Thank you so much.